This is Cuba's house of aged rum at the San Jose Distillery. The land here and the climate are perfect for producing rum. The San Jose Distillery was built to the highest environmental standards. This 150-year-old tree is witness to that. The plants were altered to avoid cutting it down.
Estamos en una zona donde hay un...
Below the ground here we have an important water source, which plays an important part in the blending of the rum. So we have to respect very strict environmental standards in order to take care of both what is below ground and above it.
Here the rum is distilled from cane molasses in a continuous 24-hour process. And it is aged in these barrels of white oak. The technology is modern, but the master distillers use this traditional technique to test the quality.
This is a test using the sense of touch, in our hands, and the aroma, to check the quality of the rum as it ages. We use it at the hand of the process of producing Havana Club rum, and it is the same technique our ancestors used.
Rum is a part of the Cuban identity, linked to legends and oral traditions, and essential to carnival celebrations and other community and family rituals. That is why in 2016, Cuba declared the knowledge of its master distillers a part of the national heritage.
The aging is a continuous process that produces changes naturally and creates the particular characteristics of a rum. Very delicate, soft, but strong. This very well-balanced aging that makes for a really pleasing, mature rum. In fact, we often say that the rum is like the Cuban people. It even has the same joy and happiness.
In spite of the tightening of the United States blockade against Cuba, in 2019 the San Jose Distillery produced 4.7 million 9-liter cases of rum, a result seen as very satisfactory.
We occupy the 23rd position in an international ranking of all spirits. This is particularly remarkable, given that we are excluded from the North American market, which accounts for about 40% of what will be our natural market. And so given that we are denied that 40%, these results are especially pleasing.
Experts say that the San Jose Distillery is a perfect combination of technology and tradition. This master distiller and chemical engineer has been ensuring that quality for 31 years. He says they do not regulate the temperature or humidity, and there is zero use of artificial substances. For him, the secret of the quality is simple. It is that the distillery is in Cuba.